ladies and gentlemen, moving on. Now it's time to welcome Kapil Dev on screen, the hero of this 83. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome off the greatest entertainer and supremely talented actor of Indian film industry. The man who mesmerized us with his exemplary performances like Bajrao and Bajrao Mustani, Muradin, Gully Boy, Khilji in Padmaavat, etc., etc. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to fasten our belt to see his another brilliant performance, his avatar as Kapil Dev in 83. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the one and only Ranveer Singh to address the gathering.
I said before, we had to win.
it's a press conference after all.
We had to come.
We had to promote alongside our esteemed partner. Ever so honored that we have Prithvi in our team and on our side presenting our beloved film to the Malayalam audience. We are extremely proud of this film. I personally am extremely proud of my team that has created the film, but all of us as a nation are extremely proud of what these fine gentlemen achieved in 83. It's one of, as they say, not just the greatest stories in our sporting history, but in our history as a nation, it is looked upon and widely recognized as that one moment that changed it all, you know, instilled in us self-belief as a people. And for us, Kabir sir and our team, it was so important that the cinematic celebration of this great story be done right. And we are thrilled with the way the trailer has been received, thrilled with the way the audience received the first public screening. The emotions were overwhelming, and we're delighted that the movie is finally, after all the struggles that it's been through over the past couple of years, is finally going to be presented to the audience. I know we've all been through a lot in the past 2 or 3 years, and this film will make you feel something that you won't ever forget. So with folded hands, I extend an invite to the cinema halls. Come and watch and celebrate and relive the glory of 83. Earlier today, Prithvi was articulating how this team and how this incident is a microcosm of us as a nation. Without saying anything else, I would like to pass the mic to Prithvi to repeat it for everybody. It really hit home with me. Please, if you would, Prithvi, my brother.
So, for the sake of the gentleman here, I'll repeat it in English. I truly believe that 83 is actually not just a cricketing story. It is probably one of the most stark reminders to us as a nation where our strength lies. We are a very diverse nation, and our strength lies in joining hands across diversities. If you look back at the 1983 World Cup winning team, you had players from different parts of the country, speaking different languages, eating different kinds of food, following different faiths. But eventually, when they came together under a leader and believed in themselves, they conquered the world. And that is a lesson for India to learn and never forget. That is a lesson for India today to look back and always draw inspiration from. And that is what this film is about more than anything else. And like all great sporting stories, sport is always just the premise. The story is about what you draw out of it. So please come to theaters on the 24th and watch this cinematic achievement. Thank you.